Good morning, Dubai. Today we'll do a little bit of shopping and like to see some of the local handicrafts as well as some of the Arabic crafts and things to look at. Right now I am in the Al Turiya building, which is near to Dubai Museum, very close to Dubai Museum, and just moving inside. Here you can see this particular building is having a lot of handicrafts and their local artifacts and take home souvenirs, which you can really have a look into this. Very good souvenirs and artifacts. Now getting into silk wonders, that is of Sajjad Bhai. Sajjad Bhai is from India and he has put up his business in Dubai, has been in Dubai for the last 15 years. And I also did a little bit of shopping from here. So some chandeliers I have picked up for my home. And these are the chandeliers and different type of hookahs that you can see. This particular artifact and this particular lamps or something new that I had seen, and I got really impressed with it, so thought of picking up a two for my own home. This really gives a good look for your house, with a very antique look and with traditional Arabic culture can be seen at your house. Most of these artifacts are made in Turkey, wherein what Sajjad Bhai told me is that this glass work is ideally done in Turkey, and the metal work at many a times is from India. So they do assemble it here and sell it as a one piece. Multiple things are there. There are three lamps. There are around seven lamps and also even nine lamps, chandeliers, which we can see. Something new which has come, which he was really promoting, was these camel head, camel neck lamps, which looks like a neck of a camel. And traditional Turkish bowls, which are well handcrafted, absolutely handcrafted. And they are totally different from the Chinese bowls, which are made by almost like painting. It's not, it's like painted and it might go off after a couple of years. But these Turkish bowls are very good and it remains as usual like that. This is called, I'll just ask Sajjad Bhai to tell something about this.
This is actually miniature art. This is very famous in Japanese people.
Okay.
They are mad for this. This is like a special made for Japan. It's art called miniature art.
That's a miniature, something that new that I have really learned. In I think many of the countries, they are famous for certain things. And where is this miniature art from?
This is from Turkey.
This is from Turkey. Okay. So, and something on this lampshades you want to say, Sajjad Bhai?
This is from Turkey also. The bowl we are making a special factory there. We make in Turkey. And then that frame we are bringing from India. So, this is like a mixture, Indian and Turkey.
And we also see a lot of clothing items, especially the pashmina.
This is exclusive pashmina. This is our brand, Ikras.
Ikras.
Okay. It's pure wool, 100% wool, soft, you can say.
And it's made in
India, Kashmir.
It's made in Kashmir.
Yeah.
So a lot of Indians good things are available now in Dubai. So whenever you visit Dubai and you come near to Dubai Museum, please do visit Sajjad Bhai's shop, which is Silk Wonders. That's my pack. I think it's become pretty big. Yeah. And the best part of Sajjad Bhai was that being a stranger in this land, Dubai, Sajjad Bhai really offered me a ginger tea. I'm so thankful to Sajjad Bhai. Thank you, Sajjad Bhai, and I wish you all the best. Thank you.